up, everybody? So we're back down the shop, and today we're gonna finally be making this spear point knife. I'm really excited about this. This is 1, 2, 3 bevels, 1, 2, 3 plunge lines, and then we're gonna be doing handle scales that my wife picked out. I haven't seen them yet, so she'll be showing them to me whenever I actually start the handle scales. I'm excited about it, but let's jump into it, make this complicated son of a gun, see how it turns out.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got it knocked out, and I'm so happy my wife decided to have me make a knife that is this style of knife. I love the way this looks. Check that out. Got that acid etched, stone washed finish up there. 1095 steel. Sharpened edge from here all the way around. 1, 2, 3 plunge lines. 1, 2, 3 bevels. We got that awesome stabilized burl on the handles there that my wife picked out. And then Padauk front and back. Lanyard hole, 3 brass pins. Definitely the most beautiful knife I've made so far. Y'all tell me what y'all think about it in the comment section. And guys, give this video a thumbs up. Share this video. Share a video that I've done in the past that might be your favorite. Maybe this one is now. I don't know. Heirloom knife is still running strong. But guys, if you haven't yet, bottom corner, hit the subscribe button so you get notified whenever I get stuff like this done. Make some of that stuff. Make some of the stuff that's going to be over here. And guys, if you haven't been watching the Shop Talk Tuesday videos, make sure y'all do. We just got done doing a giveaway for my 1,000 subscriber mark. We're already at 2,000 subscribers, and we are continuing to grow. So I'm going to be doing another giveaway here soon. Make sure you're watching the Shop Talk Tuesdays in order to be able to get entered into those things. Guys, thank y'all for coming by. Thank y'all for checking that out. Y'all have an amazing day. I'll catch y'all next time.